cracking that
control. The first time I talked to Gator Man, he was just got out the hospital. Dude at West Nile. Only motherfucker I ever met at West Nile. Everybody goes through hard times. Shit, my life got fucked up recently, but I pulled through it. We go through life working on struggles, and if you don't pull through it, you get left behind.
They say life's full of heartaches, rainy days and pain. But after everything that I've been through, somehow I still remain.
Shit, I've been through it. Never stop. I pull through it. Pull through it. I've been through it. Never stop. I pull through it. Pull through it. I've been through it. Never stop. I pull through it. Pull through it. I've been through it. I've been through it. Pull through it. Pull through it. Pull through it. Pull through it. Okay,
when people tell me I'm done for,
the pride of self-esteem is what I call.
Married and I lost it all. Had to get my mind right, put the music on pause. But I pulled through with the help of some good friends. So I'm back again, y'all better strap me in. With a pain to win, I'll never begin. Let a female jeopardize, I'll never compromise. I tell no lies, there is no surprise. I do it for my daughter and the kids, so I will never die. The fire inside is awake and still very alive. And my fans, I won't leave you with that doubt again. It felt like I took a bullet to the fucking chin. At 28, I moved back to my grandma's house, sleeping on the damn couch. I thought I'd never move out.
They say life's full of hope.